do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Ambitious free kick. The ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And, yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Kong, onto the attack now.
There's the ball in.
Defender to it first. Now Liu. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And here's the header. Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Kong on the attack here, and he's threaded the path through neatly. Via, and into the net by the post. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Goalkeeper is on the move. He's coming forward with some danger. The shot's on, and he's done it. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Was good progress with this attack. And now the shot! Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Shot on! Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance. Oh, look, they've got one back. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
So we restart again, 4-1. And the keeper's decided to take it on. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And heads it towards goal. Now Kong. Well, he could be in. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays in that. A penalty. Well, well, well. Could you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Put puts away the penalty. Alan, not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
5-1 the score, on we go. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. Off he goes. That's a free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper into the attacking third, and that's a real error by the keeper. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Cut out by the defender. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender.
This could be it.
Well, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's backing his ability with the ball. It should be! Very good stop here. Corner kick coming up. Oh, this could cost him.
Shot on!
88 minutes played here. Good challenge. The referee's given the free kick. And the game's not over yet. And the goalkeeper gets his punishment, which is a yellow card. The added time will be 4 minutes. Kwan, strong challenge. Free kick given by the ref. Referee blows his final whistle, and there it is.